Hello guys, after watching this video, you can create your website like this. Even this. And even this. In short, you can design any website in just minutes. So let's get started. We will make this website in just 3 parts. Setting up our hosting, launching our website, customizing our website. Let's start with the first one. To set up a free hosting, go to profreehost.com. And click on register. And fill up these details. And click here. Solve this puzzle. Now Profreehost will send an activation link to your email. Go to your email and you will receive this type of email. Open it and click on activate. Now we have our Profreehost account. And we have to claim our free domain. A domain is an address and a name of your website. To get domain, click on create a new account and enter your name for your website. I am going to enter Learning Mac, and here you got your domain name. And if you want to change this portion of the domain, then click here. And here you are getting two options to choose from. Choose any of these. Now as this is a free domain, you are not getting domain like yourwebsitename.com, yourbusinessname.com or anything like that. But don't worry, if you want to connect your yourwebsitename.com domain with this website, then I am going to show you that too. But for now, go with this free domain. To claim this domain, click here. And as you can see, we got our free domain. Now we have to install WordPress on our website. To install WordPress, click on Manage and then click on Control Panel. Now this is your cPanel. To install WordPress, scroll little down. In Software, you will find this option. Click here and this will take you to this page. Now hover on WordPress and click install. Now scroll down to admin account and you need to enter a username and password for your WordPress. Make sure to remember this username and password, because whenever you need to change anything in WordPress, you want this username and password. Once you install these details, scroll down and click on install. And as you can see, WordPress is successfully installed. And here we have got a link to our website. Click on this link. And here our website is live on the internet. On the name which we have selected. So by this, we have completed our first and second step. And we are starting third and most crucial step, which is editing our website. Let's start editing our website by just logging to WordPress. To log in WordPress, we have to add /wp-admin after your website domain name. Let me add this. Just like this. And this will take you to this login page. Enter your WordPress username and password and click on login. So this is our WordPress dashboard. From here, we can customize anything on our website. But before start customizing, we will add a site title and tagline. To add it, go to settings and click on general. Change your site title and tagline from here. After changing, scroll down and click on Save Changes. Now, we have to install a theme on our WordPress. WordPress themes make our site look amazing and it also add more functionality to our website. And that's why we are giving away a premium theme cost of $59 for free to everyone who is watching this video. And now you need to watch part 2 for moving ahead in this tutorial and claiming your premium theme for free. You can watch part 2 by just clicking here, and we have also mentioned part 2 link in the description so you never miss it. If you find this video helpful, then support us by subscribing our channel and share this video to someone who wants to make website for free.